Why was there ever a screen and a button? Now the screen is the button, or is the screen not the button? I don't know. Maybe we'll find out when we are compacted like tuna fish. So, I guess we are ready. We have a screen, so let's look at the fucking screen. See? No buttons. So, what do we know? We know El Rubio's compound is on the south side of the island. We know the files are locked in a safe, which is in the basement, and we know the basement is accessible from an elevator from El Rubio's office, which is on the top floor of the main building. Ow! Oh, Mr. Madraza!
Ribbit, bro! Whoa! Look at this fucking shit! Oh, man, I mean, this is fucking cool. This is some space age shit, man.
Where we are going, we will be far away from space as humanly possible.
Now I kind of wish I was going with you guys, but you put a ring around a general, right? First rule of war. I mean, look at this shit. It's fucking... What do these do?
Floods the boat.
Okay. Now, just to be clear, all I give a shit about are the files. So as long as I get those, by any means necessary, you'll get paid. Anything else you rob from that son of a bitch is just more money in your pocket. The more we hit El Rubio where it fucking hurts, the better, huh?
Okay, Mr. Madrazo, we should set off shortly.
Cool, yeah, cool. Just wanted to say, real quick, I didn't have to come here today. I was having, like, a really good time. But, I wanted you to know that I'm a modern leader. I've done the hard work on myself, and I'm gonna be there for you. Because I respect you. And, I'm here for you now, okay? So, go get 'em, team! Okay, I'm gonna head back to the club, see if I can pry my mother out of the DJ booth. You can make the drop at my house in Vinewood Hills. Good luck!
My God. They just keep getting younger and dumber.
Well, I guess we're as ready as we're going to be. You know, shall we do this, Captain?
One day I too will go up the ladder. But not today.
Network. dark.
So he is meant to compensate for something. And the only thing big enough to do the job is his wallet. We will be paid very well for this, I predict.
Apréndame a mí. Póngase a dormir.
Okay. I want to buy a big knife.
Furthermore back. Checkpoint up ahead. Remain calm and don't give them a chance for a long look at your disguise. Just before compound, move quickly and don't let any of El Rubio's personal guards see you. Alright, playtime is finished. As soon as we get into the compound, the real work begins. No matter what happens, never forget the primary objective, getting into the vault.
Control, hay un camión en la puerta principal. Atentos. Hold up. Let's take a look at you. Okay. ¿Se ve bien? Voy a dejar pasar. Clear. Go on. Go on.